Hello everybody, I hope you're all having a good day. This is a bonus to my latest video, so if you want to know more context of what I'll be talking about in this video, I suggest watching that first. I wanna thank you all for getting me over 420 subs. It happened so quickly that I could make a shitty joke about it, so you all got lucky. Before I get to the topic, I forgot to mention in my video Ruitan. He gave me like 60 prayer poses when I started member, so it was really weird I forgot to mention him. This was my first ever RuneScape video. I wanted to share my journey because I thought it would be entertaining. There isn't much cut content because the editing was mostly smooth. This source of filmmaker scene was supposed to have a 3D model of Goofy, but Mate's joke revolves around the fact that he's a PNG, so I replaced it with a picture. I also planned to use only nature sounds, but some sections felt too empty with those, so I carefully put music in certain parts. I think the hardest part of the video was the script. As you all know, I specialize more in commentary, analyzing and more in-depth style videos. I originally wanted to do it like this, but I ran into a problem. I didn't have any video material. I mean, I had some screenshots, but who would watch a video where it mainly consists of screenshots and not the actual footage? So yeah, I got to thinking, how can I make my journey into an interesting and fun video? Well, that's when Mate comes around. He suggested I go do my video in the style of the Noob Show. You know, the origins of the bald guy part, so I started learning how to do sketches in RuneScape. It was fun and probably the best way I could have done the video. The script was written by Mate, so shout out to my bro here. And I learned during video making how to use color correction so I can have pop dancing on the ND screen, and in GIMP, the Photoshop I use. Learn layer masking how to have better looking thumbnails, so in the future I can make better thumbnails and green screen moments, which is really good. In the future, I wanna do more videos like this after I achieve 2 goals, and that is to beat Monkey Madness 2 and Dragon Slayer 2. I really want to do them, and in fact, I have the required stats and quests to start Monkey Madness 2. I can't wait to share my experience once I complete them. Thank you all for watching, and have a nice day.